Hello my dear students, this is your biology teacher Shivani Dixit, and in this video I am going to draw the simple and easy diagram of the flower. We will understand also how to draw the structure of flower and its labeling with their location and function. So let's start. First part of the flower, as we know, this is the stem of the flower and it is known as pedicel. It is green in color and it is also known as stem of flower. The next structure we will move for that, this structure is the swelling part or the base of the flower. Its name is receptacle. As you know that receptacle is the new term and old term is thalamus. These thalamus will be present upon this pedicel, and you know that these thalamus will be various in shape. Sometimes it will be concave, convex, dome shape, sometime it will be flat also. Here we have drawn the conical shape thalamus. Then after, you will observe that there are very small green leaves. These green leaves are known as sepals, and these green leaves will performs the function of photosynthesis. Green leaf, right? Then after we will draw its colorful part, that is very attractive, large and showy. This is called petals. These petals are colorful and attractive. The next structure that you are going to observe in the flower, that is the male reproductive structure of the flower. These structures are called androecia, and these androecia are male reproductive organs of flower. This androecium is divided into two parts. First part is stamen. And second part is filament. If we discuss about the another structure present in the flower, that is gynoecium. This gynoecium contains the ovules. Collectively, this middle part is called gynoecium. And this gynoecium is the female reproductive part
ovary, and number 4, ovules. If you want to label these things, then this above structure is known as stigma. This tube-like structure is called style. This round structure is called ovary, and these very small tiny molecules like structure are known as ovules. If we will draw its stem, that is main stem, and from this main stem this is the main leaf. So this is the diagram of flower. All these parts are present in this. If we talk about the location, then this pedicel is present just upon the stem, and upon this stem receptacle is placed. This receptacle places and form the base of the flower, over which all the 4 whorls or rings will be capped. These rings are first sepals, second petals, third gynoecium, and fourth androecium, right? So these are the 4 whorls, and this is the structure of complete flower. If we would like to define, you would like to define the complete flower, then its definition is, if all the 4 whorls are present on the structure of the flower, then it is said to be complete flower. This is the complete structure of the flower. All the 4 important essential parts are present for the reproduction. That flower, after the pollination and fertilization, that will convert it into the fruits, and after then seeds. This is all for the day. Thank you and have a nice day.